and I owe it all to you.
Rosa,
un aplauso.